Christian Coleman.
Christian, two national titles over this weekend. You were one of three in the last 30 years to do so for the 200 and the 60. You said you were coming back to Tennessee to finish unfinished business. Would you say you did that this weekend?
I would say I definitely did that this weekend. That was some of my goals coming to the season, to run that fast and to double at nationals. And, I'm just excited to use this momentum to go in the outdoor. But yeah, my indoor season was definitely a success.
Last time anyone won a 60 and 200 was Justin Gatlin. And I hear he paid you a phone call after your race.
Yeah, it was just a really special moment. He called Coach Sullivan, and then when I got back to the warm-up area, she handed me the phone, and he was just telling me to try to keep the vault tradition going and to try to break all of his records. He was saying how proud he was and how honored he was to be a vault that day. And, for him to be somebody that I looked up to, throughout my childhood and throughout my, college career at Tennessee, and for him to also be a fellow vault, it was just a really special moment.
And I brought my iPad, so we're gonna take a look at your races. We're gonna have you break it down for us. So you've been working on your start positions, making sure your angles are right coming off the blocks. Would you say that's one of the most important things you've learned this season?
Definitely one of the most important things. So right here, I'm like transitioning out. And then as you like transition up, your stride length gets longer. And right here, like I had, like the only thing I was thinking in my head is just hold it.
The finish of your 60. Were you surprised, or did you know you're that far ahead?
I mean, I had no idea I was that far ahead. I was just trying to go, and of course, don't look back. They said it was the largest margin of victory, ever. That's a huge accomplishment. That was just one of my goals, to try to win.
After races, you usually look calm, collected, but there, I see you get a little hype. What was going through your head?
I don't even know what I was thinking. I was mind blown just because I wasn't expecting myself to run that fast. And then I looked back and I saw the clock, and then I saw it didn't like round up or round down. And I was just excited. Obviously, I was like jumping around.
All right, biggest goal for the outdoor season. What can we expect to see from you?
My biggest goal is to get back to nationals and, of course, win the 100 and 200. That was one of my goals coming into the season, is to try to sweep the national, the sprints, the 60 and 200 and 100 and 200. And I'm halfway there, so hopefully I can finish it off.
Thank you so much, and congratulations. This was incredible.
Appreciate it.